Hi viewers, welcome to Fashion Not Channel. In upcoming 15 minutes, I will show you how to stitch this model. Now we are marking that pattern. Now you are seeing that full patterns marked on this cloth. If you are using our Fashion Dot software, you can just mark over all those pattern outside marking in that seam allowance already included. So you no need to add any more marking on that. Just you can take printout and you can mark the down cloth. Now I am going to mark that front neck drop. I am marking that 5 inches. This one is packed. For that back panel, I am going to mark that 3 inches neck drop. Simply I am using round neck only for these designs. And now this pattern is getting marked. Now I'm marking that back panel on that seam allowance is 1.5 inches. So now I'm marking that 1.5 inches seam allowance. This is the whole pattern for that blouse. Now I fold and fold that bottom piece. For this one, I am going to attach three by 4 inch piping. For front neck also I am going to mark attaching this piping. You fold and stitch that. Final finishing, it look like thread piping. See, this is the full finishing, front panel neck piping. After that, I'm going to attach same thing as to the back panel. For this front panel, I'm now attaching that 1/2 inch piping with a distance of 1/2 inch. The final looks, it's give like this. One for back neck. The final finishing of that back panel. You can prepare these thermocol designs balls like this. You can cut it this small piece, round piece of thermocol, and you can bind like this. So you can, this panel piece, it's gumming. This panel piece is coming for front panel. See, final finishing, it's come like this. So I'm going to now attach this panel to that front neck. Like this it will come. Just attach slowly. You can use that single side presser foot for to stitch this one. After attaching this, it will give looks like this. Very simple designs only. You can prepare that thermocol ball and you can attach first to that panel. After that, you can attach to the main panel. Now I'm attaching that solders. For every attach, you can make that overlock. After that, I am attaching that sleeve. After that, I am attaching the side panel. For that slit open also, I am attaching the piping. So you can first fold and stitch that side slit open. See, this is the full finished panels. Now you are watching that chudi top. Just a simple designs. neck piping, after that off neck piping, and sleeve also I attached this one piping. For that slit also we attached this piping. For more videos, please subscribe our channels. Thanks for watching this video. For software enquiry, you can call the above mentioned number. Thanks for watching.